Find a posture that feels comfortable for you. The Buddha talked about maintaining mindfulness in all four major positions: sitting, standing, walking, or lying down. You're welcome to use any of these or a combination. But whatever you do, bring a quality of kind of seriousness of intent, not uptight. As Joseph Goldstein put it once on a retreat I was on, relaxed but not casual. So there's an uprightness, a sense of self-respect. You're giving yourself this time. With your eyes open or closed, let yourself settle, the body relaxing, tensions releasing. Letting your mind disengage from preoccupations. And settle in. Settle into the moment. Come into the present. Simply let yourself be. Whatever you're experiencing is fine. Whatever is passing through awareness is fine. And you remain present while experiences pass through awareness. Whatever you're experiencing is fine. Letting sounds, feelings, thoughts pass through awareness without following after them, while increasingly, you're simply being. Be aware of breathing. And see what it's like to establish your awareness in the sensations of breathing. To be in touch with the feeling of the chest rising and falling, air flowing in and flowing out. What's it like to stay in touch with the sensations of breathing for 5 or 10 breaths in a row? Letting the body breathe in its own natural rhythm, not trying to control it. Taking a deeper breath if you like, or a softer breath if you like. What's it like to sustain awareness to the sensations of breathing? While staying in touch with breathing, let your awareness be wider and wider to include the body as a whole, with a sense of abiding as a whole body breathing. And allowing awareness to stay wide with a sense of spaciousness that is aware of the physical spaces around you, includes sounds, a sense of spacious presence, the combination of a wide perceptual field, open awareness, while remaining present in the body, as a body breathing. If any particular experience arises, like some train of thought, see if you can be mindful of that and disengage from it as soon as you notice it, to go out into the spaciousness rather than hopping on board any particular thing in the spaciousness of awareness. And seeing if you can remain stably in a sense of spacious presence. In the spacious presence, there may already be a certain warm-heartedness, open-heartedness, and if not, you can very gently invite that quality to be with you, or as an aspect of, in a sense, at the heart of spacious presence. Perhaps a kindness, a lovingness, a connectedness. Really, really simple. sort of a basic, simple sense of heart mingling in the spacious presence. See what this is like and see if you can sustain a sense of this. Heartfelt, spacious presence. Good-hearted, spacious presence. Whenever your awareness narrows down upon something, like a sensation or a plan or a memory, widen it out again. It's this opening, this widening, that is the spaciousness. A sense of spaciousness extending in all directions, while you remain in the present, not carried away by anything, with maybe some sense of centeredness and groundedness. This is what spacious presence means. And you can find in this, or gently call in, a sense of warm-heartedness. So as you can, open into and establish an ongoing sense of warm-hearted, spacious presence. This is the meditation. And as you rest in warm-hearted, spacious presence, if you like, from time to time, you can be aware of what feels good about this, or is meaningful or significant to you about it. Knowing this lightly, without thinking a lot about it, for example, perhaps being aware of a pleasant peacefulness in warm-hearted, spacious presence. Or perhaps a good feeling of freedom and non-reactivity in this way of being. Perhaps a sense of well-being or happiness even, in warm-hearted, spacious presence. Maybe a receptivity to others that is loving and caring. See for yourself, whatever it might be, things that are enjoyable or meaningful in warm-hearted, spacious presence.